Hello and welcome. It's a pleasure to meet you again on my channel. Kali ini saya akan memberikan pelajaran jazz chant seperti John Brown. Ingat kan? Who did you see? I saw John. John who? John Brown. Yang belum lihat, coba lihat nanti di video sebelumnya. Nah, sekarang saya mengajarkan metode jazz chant tentang membuat sebuah pertanyaan. Pertanyaan dalam bahasa Inggris itu ada yang mulai dari kata who, W-H-O. Walaupun tulisannya ada W, tapi tidak dibaca W-nya. Who, siapa, who. Terus ada kata what, what, ya. Bukan what, bacanya tapi what, ya. Kemudian ada kata where, where, ya. R-nya nggak terlalu dibaca, where. Terus ada kata when, ya. Kalau where tadi di mana, kalau when itu artinya kapan, when, ya. Terus ada kata why, who, what, where, when, why, ya, itu. Nah, terus kemudian nanti saya akan ajarkan juga di situ ada who did it, who did it, who did it, artinya itu siapa nih yang ngelakuin? Siapa nih yang ngerjain? Gitu ya. Siapa yang melakukan ini? Kita bisa ungkapkan kata who did it. Ya, nanti. Kemudian ada kata what did he do? What did he do? Ya, what did he do? Ya, artinya apa yang dia lakukan? Ya, what did he do? Kemudian juga kata where did he do it? Oke, okay. Where did he do it? Ini, ya, di mana dia melakukan itu? Di mana? Where did he do it? Ya, sebelum saya nanti ajarkan bagaimana cara mengungkapkannya, coba ulangi dulu kata-katanya biar benar dulu. Ya, who? Coba. Oke. Okay. What? Oke. Okay. When? Oke. Okay. Where? Why? Lalu yang selanjutnya, who did it? Who did it? Ya, yeah. Who did it? Ya, yeah. Penekanannya di did. Who did it? Kemudian, what did he do? What did he do? What did he do? Lagi, what did he do? Where did he do it? Where did he do it? Lagi, where did he do it? Okay. Why? Ya, yeah. Nah. Seperti ini nanti ungkapannya, ya. Coba perhatikan baik-baik. Who, what, when, where, why, why. Who, what, when, where, why, why. Who, what, when, where, why. Who did it, what he do, where he do it, why. Who did it, what he do, where he do it, why. Who did it, what he do, where he do it, why. Who did it, what he do, where he do it, why. Who, what, when, where, why. Who, what, when, where, why. Oke, okay, sekarang kita mulai latihan bagian per bagian. Ya, sekarang kita mulai bagian yang pertama. Who, what, when, where, why. Oke, okay, coba ikuti. Oke, okay, sekali lagi berlatih ya. Who, what, when, where, why. Coba ikuti. Sekarang bagian yang kedua ya, yang agak belibet nih. Ya, dengarkan, lalu ikuti ya. Who did it? What he do? Where he do it? Why? Sekali lagi, biar lebih sempurna, ya. Coba dengarkan, setelah itu ikuti. Who did it? What he do? Where he do it? Why? Who, what, when, where, why? Who, what, when, where, why? Who, what, when, where, why? Who did it? What he do? Where he do it? Why? Who did it? What he do? Where he do it? Why? Who did it? What he do? Where he do it? Why? Who did it? What he do? Where he do it? Why? Who, what, when, where, why? Who, what, when, where, why? Gimana? Oke. Okay. Ulangi lagi. Ya, seperti itu. Coba ulangi lagi. Nanti kalau kita sudah terbiasa, ucapan-ucapan kita juga akan terbiasa dengan ucapan bahasa Inggris. Terus berlatih. Semoga bermanfaat. See you.